And tonight, Fairport School District residents will vote on a proposed $56.7 million capital project. According to the district, the proposed plan is the first phase of ongoing improvements to school buildings. The district says it will modernize learning spaces, upgrade physical education, and improve safety at each school. Voters can cast your ballots between now and 9 tonight at the Joanna Perrin Middle School gymnasium.